gentlemen, on my right, Christine Busch, Amalie Schulz, Denmark. And on my left, Bengizo Erşiteden and Seçkar Erdem, Turkey. Bengizo Erşiteden serves to Christine Busch, love all, play. One, love. Serves over, one, all. Serves over, 2-1. Serves over, 2-all. Good. Serves over, 3-2. Serves over, 6-3. Serves over, 4-6. Serves over, 7-4. 8-4. Serves over, 5-10. Serves over, 11-6. Beitritt entrückt.
I had a dream, we were skipping.
Giso Ashton and Sarah Adam, 21-10. game, love all, play. Service over. One love. Service over. One, two. Service over. Three, one. Service over. Two, three. Thank you. 9, 6. Serves over 12, 18. 13, 18. Silva, 1913. Match point, 13.
So we would like kindly ask the medalists of the women's doubles to come to the meeting point. So the medalists of the women's doubles. Ladies and gentlemen, please warmly welcome to the podium the medalists of the women doubles competition of 2017 European Under-17 Championships.
The third place and the bronze medal goes to Emma Moschinski and Julia Petrikowski, Germany. The bronze medals will be presented by Hanna Procházková, General Secretary of the Czech Badminton Federation. Runner-up of 2017 European Under-17 Championship are Christine Busch and Amalie Schultz, Denmark. Medals are presented by Klaus Andersen, Badminton Europe Director. Applause for the 2017 European Under-17 champions in the women doubles event, Bengizu Erçetin and Zehra Erdem, Turkey. Gold medals will be presented by Peter Karsala, Badminton Europe Director. Turkish anthem. Thank you. Thank you very much, ladies. In a couple of minutes, we start with the final match, the men's singles.
Ladies and gentlemen, the men's singles finals.
Let's welcome the technical officials led by umpire João Miguel Lopes.